Here tonight with a plane, this one at Cleveland Hopkins. A United flight headed for Denver had to return to Cleveland due to engine problems. Firefighters were on standby at the airport for landing, and thankfully, that aircraft landed safely.